Greetings, fellow gamers. My name is Josh Blunt Games, and welcome back to Layers of Fear. Alright, the last episode was a little bit hectic, a little bit nuts. I'm not really sure where I'm at exactly, because when I exit out and exit back in, it doesn't get me to the exact spot where I was, so I'm gonna have to try, and by the looks of it, I'm not at the same spot, so I gotta retrace my steps. So, without further ado, and I'll skip to that part where I was at last, and without further ado, let's play. Okay, that got messed up really quick. Maybe I was at the right spot the whole time. Who knows? Chained in, huh? I'm pretty sure pianos don't do that. Of course it's locked. Cause why not? What the hell? Creator's block. What the hell? Am I trapped? Okay. Guess I was on the right track. Oh, it's just wood. I feel like I'm gonna break through there and go down there. Go through here? I don't want to get near that. Oh, jeez. My gosh. Whew. I think my heart skipped a beat there. Man, this game's driving me nuts. I don't know what else am I supposed to expect through. Okay. What was that? Mayhaps it was my imagination. Alright, what is different about this area? Paintbrush, statue, smeared paint on the walls. A room that's blocked by a lot of books. Seriously, that is a lot of books. Two dark rooms. two dark hallways, anyway. Which way do I... You know, I'm gonna approach this. It's brighter. That's not gonna do me any good. Nothing in here. Whoa. Cretans, blind fools. Ignorance. Okay, I'm not really sure. Do I touch that?
You ordered a true portrait, so that's where I painted, you fucking pleb. Maybe I need to kick some artistic sense in your stupid face!
Somebody was mad. Right there. That did not sound good. Okay, the glasses are... Okay, books are there. Came through there. So that means... Okay, I gotta go downstairs. All right, then. Is there anything to look at through here? It does not look like it. That area looks a little foggy. Sounds like an old school phone. Or the ringing of my insane ears. Either way, I don't like it and it's getting annoying. It's on the right side of my ear. You can't tell in this thing, but it's only blaring on the right side of my ear. And it's starting to get... I better figure out where that's coming from. Okay, I don't know if I saw the whole thing of that, because I was trying to figure out where that noise was coming from, but something flew right up there. At least that's... Okay, seriously, that's getting annoying. Oh, there you go. Okay, I can't answer it. Oh man, it's a phone. I'm supposed to answer it, damn it. I guess I just have to keep doing this until something else happens.
Oops.
Okay. Keeps doing that, but what's the purpose of it? Am I supposed to be down there? Or am I supposed to... Maybe if I go backwards, maybe that might help. There we go. There we go. It was making the sound reverse. Maybe I do that again. Okay, one more time. Okay. Well, that was a thing. So let's see what's behind this door. Restless memories. Okay. Oh! Boy! Don't do that. Red thoughts. Why is everything upside downy? There's gotta be a light switch or something I can touch around here. Oh, here. Huh. Who knew I can clean up an entire room but just by pushing a switch? If only that worked in real life. Okay. Brush. Oh. I wonder what this is. Flapping horror, be quiet, constantly flapping, eating other rats. Jeez Louise. Okay, if you guys are gonna keep doing this, I'm gonna stop playing this game. Cause you guys are scaring the hell out of me! Yeah, we can hear you cry. I'm coming, don't worry. What the hell? Okay, so there's someone crying. Curtains are there. Scared to look behind me? Oh, it's just deers. Derek's just pulling it. Man, I must have had some kind of a night for doing a mess like that. Okay, which way do I go? Do I go up or down? I'll just go this way and see what happens. Nope. Go left. Left it is. You know, the last time I opened a chest, there was a baby in it screaming at me. Let's see what this one has. Oh, that's not too bad. Just paper. In any case, as your lawyer, I advise you to refrain from any imprudent actions. In other words, don't do anything stupid. You still have a chance of winning this, believe it or not. I've gotten clients out of deeper shit than this. Just don't make it any worse. Lay low for a while and let me appeal the court order. The social worker definitely has it in for you. We can use that to our advantage, portray you as a victim of the system who has been mourning a momentary lapse of reason. An overzealous bureaucrat, trust me, this is our best option. Considering that you have been what you've been through lately, I'd say you have a good 50-50 chance of a good outcome. But not if you keep trying to convince everyone that you've gone completely insane. No more outbursts, no more railing, better yet, no more public appearances whatsoever. We can still get your debt. Duh. Abandon hope while you can. Okay. All right, there's a door there. That is the least of my worries. Just running rats. I feel like I've been here before, though, now that I think about it. Did I step on a mouse? I feel like that was dubbed pointless. Okay. Uh-oh. I do not like it when the sound does that. Can I go through that door? No, don't you be doing that. Silent floaters, they clog the drains. Fur in the water, no baths for me. No! Alright, move that pallet. Can I go in this? Nope, can't go in that door. Nope. It's quiet. Too quiet. I don't like this at all. Three doors. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, pick a tiger by his toe. If he hollers, let me go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Mo! Why have you betrayed me? Alright. I'll try Larry. Larry's the more level-headed one of the bunch. You had one job, Larry. You had one job. I'll go with Curly. He's more entertaining. What the? Oh. Oh. It was that door. That's some serious Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory stuff going on. Oh no, don't you start doing that. No, 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 no. I am not in the mood for that psychedelic vibe. No, sir. Looks like no one's been down here for a while. What the? Okay, I didn't like that at all. Okay, things are floating. I don't like this. No, 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 no. Screw this, I'm out of here. Am I supposed to go through here? Oh, this is probably a memory. Okay, it's starting. What the hell?
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how. But then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one. Obviously, this was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
Oh my gosh. Don't tell me what I think he did. Okay, I'm just gonna exit out. Yep. I'm just gonna walk out of here. Pretend like what I just saw did not happen. Yep. Just gonna walk up here. I'm just collecting things, and the more I collect, can I move? Alright. I'm gonna end this episode here. I got a bone, which apparently he grinded to use to make an undercoat out of. This guy's gone through some pretty serious shit. Okay. That's it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a thumbs up if you did, and your favorite moments in the comments below, and I will see you in the next video. Stay gaming, my friends.